Well, Dan, we're having you hang out with us because you there at FPTV, you're bringing back something that has become a favorite. It's kind of a staple here in Northwest Arkansas, and that is Fayette
Tunes. That's right. We brought it back. It's
yes.
back.
Yeah.
And we produced 15 episodes this year.
Wow.
15 local bands. You can go to our YouTube, check out the playlist. I just love local artists, and I love being able to highlight and celebrate and document local music.
Sure.
Because local bands come and go, but it's a moment in time where you can see and hear what was going on in the culture of the town. So we love having the opportunity to highlight local bands, bring them in, let them show their stuff off,
yeah.
and make that part of Fayetteville history.
Yeah,
wow,
I love
that's
that.
Awesome.
You know, we were talking about, as you mentioned, yeah. the show Later with Jason Sewell that we air on our sister station, Fox 24. The music video featured on tomorrow night's episode is Foggy Bobcat. And
that's
as
right.
you were mentioning, it's a moment in time because that group is splitting up. They're spiraling off to do different things. And
that's
I'm sure
right.
you've seen a lot of that over the years.
We have. And then we have the opportunity to go back and watch those and see and appreciate everything that they've done. And then that can influence future local bands.
Yeah. What do you think has changed over time since you first started doing Fayette Tunes up until now?
Well, so much. First of all, the aspect ratio went from 4:3 to,
yeah.
you know, so that's a thing. But also, you know, just the nature of music has obviously changed. Over the pandemic, musicians had a real hard time engaging with audiences, and that was what really inspired me to bring it back in full force. And then the production opportunities we have. We've got movers and smoke machines, and we can make it look and feel like a club in a controlled environment where we can get a clean recording. So Fayette yeah. Tunes is a blast to produce.
And there's just something about music, right? I mean, I'm sure your workout facility wouldn't be the same without pumping
Listen,
some jams, right?
Jason, I'm a recording artist in the shower, okay? I feel like I should have won at least 2 Grammys by now.
Me too.
But yeah, music is our heartbeat in our studio. It sets the tone. You know, when people are coming, we're the energy gods, right? So you're coming to us to get in shape and to have a great vibe and idea about working out. And so we ask all our members to provide their favorite genre or favorite artist, and then we take the session from there. So
that's
that starts
cool.
everything.
Yeah, yeah, it's a personal touch. I
yeah,
love that.
Absolutely.
Speaking of personal touches, obviously this music that you provide is specific to Northwest Arkansas. Any favorites over the years?
Oh man, there's been so many.
Putting you on the spot.
Yeah, I mean, you mentioned Foggy Bobcat, Irie Lyons, Cadillac Jackson. I mean, just some old Fayetteville icons. We also made a special exception and went on location to Mount Sequoia for Amos Cochran.
Oh yeah.
For his piece that he did, and we've got that captured as well. Performance piece with video projection and all sorts of crazy stuff. So,
yeah.
Air Structures by Amos Cochran.
Air Structures by Amos. We have Amos on the show pretty regularly.
Yeah.
Great.
Love that guy.
Creative entity, absolutely.
Yep.
So we've got a clip of a recent music video that we want to show just to kind of give our audience the feel of what it's like there. Can you set this up
That's
for us?
Right.
What
this
band
is the
are we going to see?
Cole Birmingham Band. We've got lots of brass and flash and a whole bunch of fun. And so it's a big ensemble to fit in our studio. And we had a blast capturing this. This goes out to the firefighters. So it's a song about firefighters, and it's really hot.
Yeah,
so.
It's really hot. I like it. I see what you did there. All right, let's check it out. We're going to let this music video featuring the Cole Birmingham Band take us to break.
Hey, band.
Hey.
I said, hey, band. You know what's better than fire?
What?
Firefighters. Follow my lead. Said every time I'm on fire, yeah, someone wants to come along and put it out. I said every time I'm on fire, yeah, someone wants to come along and put it out. And it's not the work of a uniform woman or man. No, somebody's doing it just because they can, and it makes me want to shout. Hey, what gives you the right to rain on other people's parades? No, sir. You left me here cold and damp while I'm fumbling for my life. Oh, no. You don't praise me to the ones who actually serve.